Hands for Hope is more than a community service organization. We are a youth development organization. We help to develop the future leaders for our community and for our world. Our students gain the skills and knowledge that they need to help make the world a better place.
We have fallen down again tonight. This world, it's hard to get it right.
I'm excited to see the lives Hands for Hope touches, both in the people we serve and the volunteers themselves. Nothing makes me happier than having dinner with a woman at Sister Nora's or giving a homeless child his only pair of socks. But I also can't wait to see other Hands for Hope youth volunteers who get to experience this feeling and gain skills to grow into caring and compassionate leaders. And as Abraham Lincoln once said, the best way to predict the future is to create it.
Trying to make your heart feel like a glove. What it needs is love, love, love. Everybody, everybody wants to love. Everybody, everybody wants to be loved. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Everybody, everybody wants to love. Everybody, everybody wants to be loved. Oh, drains and light will come again. Swing open up your chest and let it in. Just let the love, love, love begin. Everybody, everybody wants to love.
Well, before Hands for Hope, I didn't really get involved with the community, so I wasn't really aware of what was going on around me. Therefore, like, I didn't know there were so many like homeless or seniors who didn't have anyone to talk to. So it opened my eyes to people in need, and it basically showed me how I want to contribute to the world around me.
The Kids Oasis is mainly taking care of the kids while the parents go through the Saturday cafe. They can get groceries for the week, and they can go through the closet and get clothing for themselves and their family members.
We do outreach at the Mercy Senior Housing, and it is one of my favorite outreaches. We serve a dinner there, and we do that once a month, and it is an opportunity for me to sit down and talk with elderly, you know, gentlemen and women, and just talk about them, about life. And they're always fantastic and fun, and they're always talkative, and they really appreciate us being there, and that just makes all the difference.
It's been great for my kids. It builds confidence. They're enthusiastic. It helps them see others that are in need, and I think it opens their eyes towards that. It gives them an opportunity to be giving, and it's been a real positive experience all the way around for both the kids and for our family in whole. And obviously, hopefully, the recipients of their activities are benefiting as well.
It has turned me into a compassionate person and taught me that the needs of others sometimes are greater than and, you know, more important than my own needs.
Actually meet people who are less fortunate, and you can try to help them, you know, with human contact rather than just money.